just when you thought I was out, he pulled me back in. Oh, and please don't make fools of yourselves and embarrass yourselves pointing your accusatory fingers at me for corrupting him, because I assure you, it's him corrupting me. And why? Why would this happen? Because I was gone, tossed aside, thrown into the shark-infested ocean of obscurity, only to be rescued, saved, and pulled onto the island of relevancy by this man. Reason? Because they did the same damn thing to him that they did to me. Let me ask you a question. What happened to the thank yous and the appreciation? Through all the selfish executive decisions, through life-threatening illnesses, this man delivered, over-delivered, and nobody bothered to say thank you. Nobody offered genuine appreciation. No. When he needed just a little time off, what did you do with his championship? The Fiend? A fiend is not born to reign as champion. A fiend does fiendish things. A monster? A monster's not born to reign as champion. A monster does monstrous things. Imagine turning on Fox News. We're here with the biggest star in WWE. How's it feel to be the biggest star in WWE? Roar! Great choice. As a champion. That's not a champion. Romans reign as your champion has always been defined by what WWE purports itself to be built on. Family, tradition, legacy, the responsibility of being a champion, and the accountability of owning one's actions as your champion. And that is who this champion is. On Raw, they have a triple threat match to determine who will be the challenger at Clash of the Champions. Everything about this champion will be bigger, badder, better, more sensational, more spectacular than anybody else that's ever come before him. Raw did a triple threat. We'll do a fatal four-way tonight. The winner gets to be the sacrificial lamb at the hands of the big dog at the Clash of the Champions. The names of these four contenders don't deserve to come out of his mouth or my mouth. I'll leave their resumes to be hyped up by Anderson Cooper and Carmella's latest boyfriend over there. It goes like this. I'm gonna tell you this one time, so that you get it through your thick, unappreciative skulls. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and I serve as special counsel to the tribal chief. Your reigning, defending, undisputed, universal heavyweight champion, Roman Reigns.
I'm a man of my word. I did exactly what I said I was gonna do at Payback. I signed the contract, I wrecked the fiend, I wrecked the monster, and I left as the Universal Heavyweight Champion. And at Clash of Champions, I don't care who I face. Feed them in and watch them all get slaughtered, because this is my island. And when you have this kind of power, all you gotta do is show up and win. Believe that.
There is no doubt that this is a frightening alliance that has been formed with...